Book recommendations in the true crime genre. In Cold Blood by Truman Capote, Helter Skelter by Vincent Bugliosi and Curt Gentry, The Devil in the White City by Erik Larson, Midnight in the Garden of Good and Evil by John Berendt, The Stranger Beside Me by Anne Rule. If there's a book that you think should have made the list, post a comment to let me know.